Hello, I'm Robert Rowe, the director of the Music Technology Program at NYU Steinhardt. We offer degrees at the bachelor's level, Bachelor of Music, Master of Music, and PhD. Our students are really getting some of the best training in both music and technology. We offer over 50 different courses in music technology alone every semester. And then our students are fanning out to coursework in songwriting, in music composition, in music business, and then across other parts of the university, such as the Center for Data Science, the Center for Neuroscience, the Engineering School. The only thing that we know for sure about the industry is it will be different 2 or 4 years from now than it is today. So what we do is prepare our students to deal with the changes in the industry so that when they get out of here 4 years from now, they're going to be able to deal with those changes. In fact, they'll probably be leading those changes. Our faculty is broad and varied, coming from the music community in New York City with expertise in composition, in music information retrieval, music informatics more broadly, and a broad range of fields. Our students have many opportunities for study abroad, and at the undergraduate level, they are required to do a semester abroad. We have, in particular, partnerships in NYU Paris, where we send our students to study at IRCAM, the premier computer music research institution in the world. We also send students to study in Prague. Our students are in Prague right now, recording in some beautiful venues in the heart of historic Prague, with some of the finest classical music ensembles in the world. In terms of research, the Music and Audio Research Laboratory is currently analyzing environmental sounds. We're also doing a study trying to recreate sound environments from one location in another location. It's colloquially called the Holodeck Project, where in a room like this one, we can recreate anything from a desert to a cathedral in a matter of milliseconds. Another research environment in which we're heavily engaged is called music information retrieval, trying to look at what can we learn from large collections of music audio. We've been engaged for many years on applying machine learning techniques to identifying artists, to identifying the style, finding the rhythmic behavior. And our leadership position in that area of research has led to students moving on to internships and then positions in companies like Google, Pandora, Samsung, Spotify. Being in New York with the kind of breadth of offering that we are able to give here in the program, with the kind of faculty that we can attract because they're in New York City, really differentiates the kind of program that we have here. It's really an exceptional opportunity that our students have and prepares them for a wide range of possible careers when they leave us.